fasting, in my opinion, is one of the greatest tools we have in our health and longevity toolbox. And if done properly, can act like the Control-Alt-Delete for the human body, helping reset the body's immune system, as well as enhancing physical, mental, and spiritual well-being. Now, I'm down here in Melbourne, Florida, and my boy Derek and I are in the midst of a three-day fast that we kicked off on Sunday, and today is day two. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty fucking hungry right now, but I also feel pretty damn good. So I wanted to jump in here, create this reel, and answer the number one question that I get every time I do a three-day fast, and that is, what is the benefit as well as what do you experience during a three-day? And during a three-day, in my experience, 3 days of fasting tightens up the physique and sharpens mental clarity. You're also going to notice a huge deepening of your spiritual connections. Now, fasting is just not about the physical benefits. It's also about the mental and spiritual connections you make with yourself along the way. Fasting can be incredibly rejuvenating if you can make it past the first initial hunger pangs. Now, you should expect about 2 or 3 bouts of discomfort during a 3-day fast. Are they uncomfortable? Abso-fucking-lutely. Will they last forever? Absolutely not. You'll get through, you'll power through, you'll come out on the other side almost damn near euphoric. Now, also throughout this process, we've been staying incredibly hydrated. We've also been making sure we're being accountable with our electrolytes. Huge to make sure that your electrolytes and your water are on point during a fast. Now, if you guys have any questions in reference to fasting, or you want to share your experiences from your own fast, comment down below. Let's keep each other engaged. Let's keep each other accountable. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. See you.